Afternoon. Very happy to have you all here. We are here to announce the partnership of launching the Indywood Film Industry Report together with Indywood and Deloitte. Deloitte and Indywood is partnering for the report. This is a fabulous report. I am Shyam Kuru, the Market Director of Indywood Film Market. Sohan Roy is the Founder Director of Indywood Film Carnival. Ashish Jani is a partner in Deloitte Haskins. Prashant Bhojwani is a partner in Deloitte Haskins. So what this book is, all about the report on industry, like the tax incentives, the new skill development, productions which can come in India. It is figures, basically figures which every film enthusiast should know, the government should know, the foreign delegates should know. So why this is important is because when the film industry is coming to India, delegates are coming to India, they want to know what India offers to them in return. What are the features of Indian film industry? What are the figures? What are the tax incentives they are giving? So this is the book, and I will ask Mr. Sohan Roy to start about something about Indywood Film Carnival and then the report. Why this is important?
See, this Indywood Film Market is basically not only market, the Indywood project, Indywood as such is the integration process of the entire Indian film industry. So we need to have a integrated industry for the entire Indian film fraternity. So when it becomes an industry, we need to follow some international standards. We need to have the facts and figures of the entire industry, and also we need to make a link with the international film community. So when these people come, or even our industry people itself, they should get the correct figures with the facts and the legal support and everything. So this is something, really a research work actually. This is published by the most reputed group. Yeah, so it is a very authentic figures you are going to get from this one. This is, we can use it as a Bible for the entire industry personnel. So a lot of effort they have put to compile these figures, and I think this is the right venue where this can be published, and I think one of the most valuable product of this event is this booklet as such. And we will make sure this is distributed among all the film fraternity, and this will be a reference booklet for the future.
Say, I am an audit partner. Nothing more to say about what Mr. Sohan has already said. I mean, this is a compilation of the film industry data points, and I would just say that maybe this is a very comprehensive one, because many publications have everything from media, entertainment, where film sector is just one of them. Here we have, there's a lot of things in this which is only to film industry. A lot of data points are there, and I would suggest you can have a copy later on and have a look at it. Yeah, so that's all I have to say about the report, and I think it is well received, and it will go a long way for the film fraternity. Yeah,
how much time did it take?
This takes at least 1 or 2 months to do.
What were the parameters?
There, if you see the report, there are a lot of things about challenges to the film industry. Tax incentives and tax benefits and structuring which needs to be done. There is a talk of film financing, and there is case studies on UK and New Zealand on the film world in those two countries.
So you also covered the film incentive regimes of various countries. So if an Indian producer wants to shoot a movie, say in Mauritius or UK, what are the benefits that a producer can get? They can get back part of the cost. For example, UK, you can get back 25% of the cost that you've incurred in UK.
Trying to promote the concept of film, because now what happens is, when, if you ask me, Ramoji Film City also has a film tourism, but this film tourism is not the exact film tourism. Here the audience are Indians, they are coming here to see for a vacation, see the thing. But film tourism will only be film tourism if it has trade involved. So that's why we are clubbing film tourism with an event. So when the foreign delegates come here, they see our facilities, they see, invest in movies, they bring the new film projects to India. That is the real film tourism. So such major cases are covered here, but to have that projected, we need to tell them what are the benefits of doing here, what are the figures, incentive figures which each state gives. So all these things are covered here.
I will say India has more than 1,000 film festivals and only 2 film markets. This is the second film market. And the first film market has been there for the last 15 years, done by Government of India, Film Bazaar. It is a different kind of film market. But if you see here, the number of exhibitors are 10 times more. Every film, as per me, every film festival should have a film market. then only the festival, the filmmakers are bringing the films in here. So why they are bringing the films here? Why we go to Cannes? Because we are seeing the opportunity of selling a movie in France. So same way the filmmakers who are coming here, they want to sell their movies to India. They, what they hear about India is 800 TV channels, so many, 2000 movies. So they always have a hope. So that will only happen if you put a film market to that. Because only when you have a film market will you have film producers, buyers coming to shoot. So in that case, we are doing a lot. So that is the opportunity we are giving. Then we have put animation. If you ask me, we have different panels. We have a panel, we have a separate session for VFX and animation. So the intention is to see that international Hollywood companies come and do VFX facility. We are doing it in Telangana this event because Telangana offers the best VFX and animation opportunities to anywhere. Yeah, that is one reason for Hyderabad. Then you are at the, everything is here. You are at the biggest film studio. You are at the government which gives you the best tax incentives for animation studio. And this state has lot of world records. The highest audience theater, Prasad Lab. This is also the first state to initiate anti-piracy norms in India. So best. True. There are 73 countries, we are expecting all, but due to the rains, due to the flood issues, we had a lot of, so you would have had more if they are not, that issues are not there. But still. True. Thank you so much. Thank you. Deloitte is the world's leading auditing firm. So when we're doing a film market, it becomes authentic when you have a report, isn't it? It's not that just some of our staff gives out the information to delegates. You have to give the correct information. So I cannot do a 2-day research, a 3-day research and bring out a report. So I need to bank on a trustable agency, and thankful that we are the number one, to have a proper report. Because any information you're giving, it has to be properly done, right?
So we are essentially the knowledge partners.
They are the knowledge partner in Indywood. So they are guiding us on what exactly is the figures, what are things to be, key areas to be touched. So that's how the association started. That's happened. We don't have many issues to solve this. I think this year we have covered the most important. So we hope that we'll have more issues to cover.
Every year the industry changes.
Annually, every
will have an update on this one.
This year we have covered Bollywood. This year we have not covered piracy because piracy is not discussed anymore. So next year probably these issues will not. There will be some new issues. Yes, Northeast is the focus here.